Just another view of this piston. As you can tell, you can see the hole down there, and all the ring is just totally gone around here. That's just crazy. I can't say I've seen one like this in a long time.